that's not working.
All right, let's do it, Matt. All right, root of all evil, let's go. I'll put in some chapter markers for each trail that we do. You can skip ahead to the exciting trail, not like this boring fucking road. That close, I've got rocks on me. Nice and easy for the first part. This like 50-60k of this. Up a little here. Oh, don't usually ride this way. Down there. new road from the logging. Some moisture in the trails a little further along. Oh, there is right here too, actually. Get you when it's wet. Pretty dry today. At least that part is. I thought I lost him. His three-quarter pace is a little better than mine. All right, starting to warm up a little bit. Tiny bit of arm pump still. Oh, no, this way. Merge now. I don't know where this guy came from. Oh, maybe that guy's a photographer or something. I don't know. Took the wrong way for sure. Thank you. Damn, Matt's moving along. Where is that guy?
Thank you.
Oh, this is smooth. Hey, buff this one up. Total baby when it comes to those bridges now. One good fall in a river will do that to you. Nice, not a lot of people. I'm sure some proper fast guys will start passing me, but right now this is great, just cruising. Save a little stink for the hard trails, harder trails up top. I think the really only, the hardest one they're putting us on is Olga, which is not too hard. It's got its spots, but nothing crazy. Forever. That's cool. haven't been on this in a while. I think it's called 4 or 5 or V or IV, I can't remember. Nice to see the odd arrow even when there's no junction. Confident you're on the right trail. You guys have done a great job so far. Awesome. This trail. Oh shit. Nice, not have to deal with any traffic. Okay, this way. Oh, interesting. Didn't expect this. Oh, I wonder where we're gonna go.
Thank you.
doing here? Do you see Matt up ahead?
Yeah, he's ahead.
Okay, good.
How many AB splits have you done?
Two. Oh man, sucking on I'm tired, I gotta regroup. Thank you.
Thank you.
Mojo. This is a fun one. Normally run it up. Kinda. Oh, it's a heck of a lot easier down, that's for sure. This part right here gets you sometimes. Going up, that is. Oh, that's a new way. Same. That's probably worse. Been some fighting, some bottlenecks there if they took it from that. Yeah. Oh, jeez. Thank you. Oh, that was close. Third is pretty luggy through here, but feels better than second. I just clutch the piss out of it and have a little more control. Feels good. Where the fuck are all the fast guys? I thought I'd be getting passed by a few guys by now. Don't feel so bad about my ride then. KCCK is going to be fun. That's coming up next, I would think. Unless they take us on some shit, I would move the curve about it. You never know. don't know if it's gonna make it to the end. Those non-GoPro Hero 11 batteries, the Enduro batteries, those are great, but the Enduro batteries are great. All the other ones suck, and that's all I got left, so we'll see. I think it was closed. This should be pretty sweet.
Yeah.
Faith in this GoPro battery. I think I'll get another 10 minutes of riding. Probably another, I don't know, 20 minutes, half hour on this setting, I think. So, it's too bad. I thought 3 batteries would be enough to get the whole thing, but anyway, if it dies, pretty good run. Burnt a lot of energy on Olga, fucked up a few spots, but other than that, nice and steady. Nice event. Trails look great. Thanks, guys. Oh, which way are you going? Oh. Okay, I think we're gonna go into the AV shit here now. Guys. Looks like this trail's been used a lot more than the others. Yeah.
Yeah.